So, I will show you now an idea I had for a mini game or a puzzle or some kind of clues you give out in your game. And this is a secret area I built. So there's an entrance here. And of course, you could just try walking, but you get teleported away. So, of course, I work with portal tiles. And the only way to reliably get through is by having some kind of code, as you see in the camera on the bottom right. So I will follow the code I wrote down. D D S S D D W D W D D S S A S S A S S. And then I will get teleported to a special secret room. And there can be some kind of person or a ghost in this case that gives me some kind of secret, or I don't know. That's up to you, I guess. But I think it's a nice way to give out little clues or have some kind of puzzle and reward people with parts of the code or whole codes so they can find these secret rooms in your event area.